Yeah, I don't know what to do today, so I'm gonna do some chill Animal Crossing. I'll just do the quote-unquote chores for today, and then afterward, I guess work on my island. I still don't know what I'm doing with it, to be honest. All my stuff's like all over the place. And then I came across some new patterns I want to use as road designs and stuff, so that's a whole thing. So let's see what happens today. Like, even I mean, you made a designated spot for turnips, I don't know. Can do with these. Also, I think turnips are. Damn it, I didn't buy turnips today. Pretty sure she's gone now. And that's my fault, so. I didn't have money to pay for it anyway, so I don't think it matters that much. Sunday morning, 5 minutes 12. Yep, so it's like 3. Day chores today and then figure out what to do from here. Is that another orange? Hell yeah, dude. I need these. I need more of these to sprout, actually. More of that, please. Purple. I don't know this will work, but hopefully it does work. Pretty sure I have this one already, but maybe you're worth some money? Damn it. There it goes. I think I know as I'm chasing it. Fuck, again. Fuck it. So I got some black tulips to grow too. Don't mind the random patterns on the floor. I'm still working on making my roads work. Oops. pretty sure they didn't reach this one over here. This one over here. I would like to get a few more of these, and then we'll fix up our patterns that we have here. Did I water you already? Look, I did. I just forgot that I did. You guys. I'm pretty sure I put these here for a reason. Nothing here yet. Two fruits later, let's see if we can find any more fossils. Ooh, another orange. Nothing behind the trees here. Okay, no. Nope. Maybe red might be a bit. I think I should change the red into the orange pansy. I think it might be a better color choice for that. Do it later though. Also gotta fix this area still. Let's take a look at what we got over here. Any new blue spawn today? No? Nothing? These take a while, huh? It's like... I've literally dedicated the spot for blue wind flowers for like... must be like easily 2 or 3 weeks now. Still no luck though. Sad. Down there either. Do this spot real quick. I have plans for these roads here, so hopefully this will work out fine once the layouts are complete. Watch, once everything's laid out, I want to like, change my mind yet again. That's how I usually do crap. Shoot, I'm gonna get another shovel now. Did I put a thing up here? Yeah, I did. So, like, where is it? Here we go. Shop later. So much things I want to do already. Here, right? We have one fossil. Okay. It's not what I want to do. Put that back. In the middle there too. I saw it. And I think I know where the last one might be. I saw it in the intro when I was loading up the game. Should be residential. So I think I'll probably pay a visit to one of these guys because apparently you can get free DIY from somebody. Or twice in a day, one during the day, one at night. Somebody is around, everyone's probably outside doing their Naruto runs. Also, that's number 5. Maybe I missed one somewhere, but that seems kind of unlikely, though. Okay, well, whatever, it's fine. I might change up this whole thing, too, now. Might put them a little bit closer, and then that way I have room for other activities. But I do like how this turned out, so it's hard for me to be like, nah. Nah, I'll leave it. Then I won't leave it. It is, it's Sunday. I don't think there's anything else I can do at the moment. So, clean the weeds. I think I'm much for tree branches right now. I don't know why it is. Why I feel that way, I just don't. So where's the shiny hole? Did I miss something somewhere? Maybe this whole game is just way too bright for my eyes. Cause I never play this game early enough. It's always like late. Or at the very least, like five at the earliest, usually. I missed this rock here. This might be the money rock. Today's money rock. Yep. Actually, okay, well, put you down for now. Actually, though, huh? Get these appraised. I still need to clean out some of my inventory. Well, either that or expand my house again. Okay, I have 5 this time. That should be... I should get something I haven't gotten yet, right? I think I have maybe like 5 or 6 more fossils left to find, but... at least one here. Oh, thank God. I was looking through my museum, and I think, yeah, probably like 5 or 6 more pieces still I need to find. Yeah. Unless there's only one. Megaceros. Modern rhinoceros, but with 2 horns. Damn. Couldn't eat enough, so they died. Rip. Let's do a count. Can we see how close we are to finishing this? Maybe I'll make a list out of it too. My game notes here. Anyone called missing fossils. So these look like they're all filled out. It would say otherwise, right? If something's missing, they'd be like, please donate. Okay. This Quetzalcoatl, this one reminds you of a Monster Hunter monster. I mean, I guess a lot of it is inspired by real life stuff. Yeah, so it looks like the Brachio head. That's the first one. I feel like there should be a spot here too for something. I don't know. Just call it missing spot. Or empty space, rather. Question mark. T-Rex midsection. These are complete. Is that it? I think we're done. So it looks like literally only two parts left. Plus whatever might be in that missing space, if anything. Based on the tour that we just did. I think once we get all the fossils done, we can unlock the golden shovel, I think. I'll pull up a YouTube video to see what a completed museum looks like. Just make sure nothing is missing. Complete museum. Oh, we got a tour. No, complete fossils. I should be more specific. Fossils. I can do is probably compare at least this part, parts that I know that are missing. Thank God, this guy's going like 1 centimeter an hour. So those three, these five, and then the one in the corner. Two, three, four, five, one. Okay, it's all of them. So there is one. There's like supposed to be, looks like there's supposed to be two parts to this one here. A two-parter here. And I think that should be it. What's the name of the animal? Metrodon. Okay. So, two Dimetrodon parts. Okay. So, literally four fossils left. Almost there. That for future reference. Approaching the end of the month in a couple weeks, so I need to also look for any fish or bugs that will disappear after May. Everything that I got to do. flipping coupons, forget that. Worker's jacket. Oh, it's gonna give up, I already had one. The bugs in my floor, man, you filthy. As a luck, I think I feel like I already have this one. Not bad. I'll keep it. I also need to make room for my other crap here too. It's just slowly selling resources like extra rocks and iron that I don't think I'm gonna need anytime soon. So don't feel that way. What the hell is that? Is that a hose rack? Oh, it's a double-sided wall clock. That kind of looks cool. I will probably pick that up. Once I sell some fossils. I want to sell this too. No, I just got it from Sherb. Sell some resources because I don't need them. Way too much things. $100K. I might put it towards my house loan. Much for the violin, cello. Oh, good lord. No, thank you. Not yet. I'll come back and buy the big bougie stuff later. Skeletal statue. Skeleton. I need to buy this from my catalog, though. God damn it. I gotta actually focus on making the muns here. Playing this too casually. Even though I'm playing this casually, I'm playing it too casually, I feel like. A lot of things that I want to do, I'm restricted by lack of money. So yeah. There I go, I'm gonna buy some clothes that I have no room for. Probably should work on like a... Ooh. I like those glasses. What are these? Mini glasses? Tiny shades. Yes. Talk to our lady here. Clown suit. Hmm. Jester costume. What else we got? Renaissance dress. Ooh, a gnome mask. I'll get this for sure. And a beard. God damn it, I gotta buy these now. Shit. Get the beard. And then I want the no mask. Maybe the jester costume because why not? Something like that. Can't wear a hat over it. It'll be perfect for an outfit. I just need some. Some stupid looking shoes to go with it all. Complete the look. Is it a different color? Oh, my eyes. Screw it. Forget the shoes. We'll just go with it. No, I bought it. Alright, cool. Nothing else to buy today. I think I will shove another 100,000 to the loan. Spendage, cool. Catch a carp. Carp isn't too bad. I probably will do that later though. While I'm here, I might as well finish this off. Get all these, whatever you call them. What else do I want? I need some benches or some. I don't know what I want yet. Maybe a pool? Nothing else. Check what's in the shop. KK Tango, I think I have already. That does look familiar. Water shoes, denim skirt, doctor mask, have that. 2, 3, table, utility sink. Oh, these are the things from when I linked my pocket camp. Yeah, I think we're good. I'll pay another chunk of my loan here. I do need that money though, don't I? Next we'll do fruit gathering, and then we'll do that. We're going to do some island stuff. So at this point, what else am I gonna do, right? What's that? Oh, it glides too. Oh, Purple Emperor. Okay, I guess I got this one already. It looked new. Also, I might seriously change the layout of my orchard also. What's wrong with me? Looks like a big fish. Might be a base though. Until we find out. Might be a carp. Something big, I hope. Fuck, it is a base. Stupid base. Hold on, my dog wants to go outside. Give me 5 minutes, I'll be here. Okay. No, it's unusual to take a break this. It's unusual to take a break this early, but my dog was sleeping when I started. Napping, whatever you want to call it. Should just let him out. We'll come up and let him out before I started. But here he is. What do I want to do with a robot here? Holy fuck. Gold armor? Where do you even come? Wow, that's a lot of stuff, actually. 10 nuggets. Sorry, yeah, 10 gold, 90 iron, 30 rusted parts. Where do you get gold armor, though? Do you craft that shit? Gold armor. Pressing. Horizons. It is a recipe. Randomly from a villager. Message ball. Oh, so it's just straight up random. Ow. Gold armor though? I wanna wear that shit. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna change how these trees are gonna be laid out, I think. Space already. Of course I am. This will sell all the cherries first. I still even don't know how I want to handle doing these, so. Doing this area. I just make the path closer to the water. Yeah, I really don't know what I want and how I want to handle this. I really don't. Four, five. Like, I know there's definitely a better way to make this look good, but I'll have to figure that out somehow. I'll sell these ones first, and then first place, I want to sell my fruit. I guess that one too. And you, sure, why not? Do it two more times with the other fruit and the coconuts. Coconuts, yeah. Oh, they're cleaning together. It's either big fish or probably just a carp. If it's a carp, it's good for me too because it's Nook Miles. Is that another stupid base? What the fuck, dude? Real quick. Oh yeah. Mr. KK, KK Blues. Super for the campsite for sure. One sec. Okay, back to what I was doing. Just my, oh god, my radio's all the way over there in the corner. You gotta like move this. Get in here. One of the new Muzaks. Alright, I gotta open up. Anything else anymore. Look at this. I don't really have a lot to work with anymore because a lot of my stuff has already been put into other outfits. Screw it. Let's put this away. Maybe I'll mount this clock here for now. Perfect. Now I know what time it is all the time. 4 o'clock already? Let's go to the campsite, and there we go. We now have some room. Usually to sell directly to. Bring it here to the shop. There are some things that I want to get rid of, but. How about our rugs? None of the rugs I'm probably gonna keep. According to my catalog, these rugs can be sold. Actually, I'll probably keep the bamboo. That one I'm pretty sure I made. Oh yeah, I definitely want to keep that one. Black wooden deck rug. I get rid of that one. Loose drive, screen shaggy. Okay, we'll sell all these. We have some space here. Space in our storage for other things. Where is today's little shiny hole thing? I've not found that at all today yet. I don't know where to look. It's too bright. Here's the thing, I really should be decorating everybody's like pots with stuff. I just don't know what to put for them out here. I mean, I'll do it for some of them, but not for everybody. That means I haven't seen Gulliver at all out here lately. Seen him in forever. Hey Drew, I'm good. How are you? Did you get enough sleep? Oh, there it is. I've been looking for this. Fish. Damn it. Actually, I could use this too. It's alright, it's alright. You only got 3 hours? Damn. So what did you do today that only allowed you 3 hours of sleep? Just buy it. That's excellent shopping advice. If only I had the money to do that kind of thinking, you know? I can sell for now. All those rugs for 3,000. I guess we're good. This whole place is lit. Got tangy on vocals, Peanuts like cleaning. Meanwhile, the other three guys here, like Naruto, running all over the plaza. Spending their Sunday pretty well, looks like. Okay, that tells me to keep the tire, but why would I keep... I remember there being a reason for it. I mean, I can make tire toys, but even then, I'm pretty sure I can use this for something else at some point. That there for now. So, Drew, do you play Animal Crossing? Chores to do. Stop bringing two of these flowers out of this area. Actually, this should work out. What up, JD? How are you? Did you get enough sleep too? I think I guess I'll just plant one here. I do gotta move this now. Get you out of the way. Or else put you though over here, maybe. For now. I don't even have these here. Or I was sleeping in another nap. Not bad. Yeah, I didn't know what to play today. I mean, I was gonna do Minecraft, but then I want to do a little bit of this because I'm not gonna stream for that long. I have dinner plans tonight. That's why I'm a little earlier than usual. So I'm just doing some chores today. And maybe work on tweaking my island for like the 90th time. So if you're into that kind of thing, feel free to... More than welcome to stay. Actually, it's almost done. I'm just trying to get a couple of blue flowers for the eyes. Here, I'll show you what it looks like. Is it? It's more or less finito. You can see it, right? I might change the hair to this color here, just so it's a little brighter, but I need to... Orange pansies are a hybrid flower. You can't buy those, so they're gonna take a while to spawn. Right now I have two out of like 35. You can see it since you know it's Daisy. See, that's the thing. I want to make it so that, oh, it's Daisy, and not like I have to explain it that it's Daisy. Know what I mean? Know what I'm saying? I feel like if I can line the spaces here with like some other color, like black maybe. So like black roses or black tulips I can spawn. I can fill the gaps of that. The blue eyes will definitely help. If I had a better skin color, flower for a skin tone, rather than like a pale yellow, because I got this yellow and then I have this yellow. You can tell the difference between the two yellows, but at the same time, I feel like it's not enough. Cypress plant. Maybe I can use like these one by ones as part of a thing as well, maybe. Also, if I can get gold roses, when I get gold roses eventually, I probably will change the yellow pansies into gold roses for my crown. But, you know, one thing at a time. I mean, I feel like it could be better, but I'm still happy with how it turned out, how it looks at the end. Because I can personally see that it's Daisy. I mean, definitely not everyone will see it, but I guess be like, hey, it's Daisy. And it'll be like, oh, now I see it. It's like what you did. You see it because you know it's Daisy. What up, bruh? I mean, I would buy, but I have no money. This is how much money I have right now, legit, straight. I only have 40k to my name. I feel like those would be some, it's like super valuable. Also, what up? How are you? Nook Miles tickets? No, I have none either. I play this game like super casually, so I don't really have much in terms of resources. I haven't really been doing much of grinding either. I have maybe like, I think 10k miles at this point, so that's only enough for like 5 tickets. It's like probably like 1 ticket per flower, I bet. Thank you for offering though. Maybe when I'm better off, and I'm still in need of flowers, I'll probably find you. Hopefully. Right now, this is how I'm making money. I forgot I didn't play early enough to buy stocks. Unfortunately. Oh, turnips, rather, sorry. I think after I'm done selling my fruit and seashells, I'm gonna fix up these textures since I got some new textures. And I think that'll probably be like the rest of the stream, just me fixing up island. Pretty sure I don't need any of these at the moment. I think we're good. Yeah, sell these here. Wait, oh, crap. What's that one piece of furniture that I had there? Where are we? This one here. Oh, right. I'm not gonna keep that. Five days, eh? Damn. Must be exciting. So I guess it'd be this Friday. So here's a question though. Are you gonna change it back or are you gonna change it to something else entirely? You're actually gonna make it JD Bowser, like B-O-W S-C-R. Yeah, I have 11k miles. Not much to go on. You don't know? Unchained Bowser is one of your alts. Okay. Any other names that you want to change it to? Ooh, money. As long as JD's on there, yeah. JD Hauser. I don't know. Let's make it rhyme with something. What up, Winnie? Like, she chooses to sit here rather than relax on this nice little beach chair that I prepped for people. They like sitting on the floor. Hello? Hauser, because you live in- Hey, that's exactly why I said Hauser. That works. Actually, hold up. Do I have any? Here we go. The orange table. I think if I put that outside of Tangy's house, I have to think about decorating the outside still. Try and get that 5-star rating. Or JD. I don't know. What else is there? Hold on. JD501's too short or taken. Maybe. You don't know until you try, though. Like, when you go for a name change, it will tell, like, so you enter a name, and if it's available, it will tell you, and then before you confirm that you want it, right? Is that how that works? I mean, I changed my name, maybe, I don't know. I mean, it's been probably roughly around 7 or 8 months, and I changed my name to remove the 17. My username, and I can't remember how the process works. You don't know? How did you, like, you didn't pay attention to the process when you changed your name last time? Not gonna mess it up. I hope you don't. I mean, that's worked for me too, because I gotta transfer your mode to the new account name, and that's like a whole day for me. Since you have so much. Oh. I'm putting a couple more another coconut tree here. Maybe like. Actually, I don't know if the game will like that. Never mind. I think it's fine where it is. Let's go visit some of these foos and hopefully they give me a recipe. Sell our fruits, and then I guess I'll just work on my island. Might turn on song requests if you want some music. Ironwood DIY. That looks like mods for some stuff as well. Damn, 200 recipes? And it's probably not all of them either. It's probably, those are probably way more, I bet. I'll take 200 though. I wonder how many DIY recipes there are. Kind of curious. Number of DIY recipes. There's a list. Villagers' personality seems to dictate what kind of recipes they hand out while crafting at home. Interesting. I did not. Well, I mean, I guess that does make sense. It's not something I really thought about, though. Well, not really something I'm gonna worry about at this moment in time. JD51 is available. I mean, it must be a sign. It's telling the universe is telling you to do it. That's gonna be your new name. Everyone calls you JD anyway, so it's like no one says, "What's up, JD Bowser?" Or JD Bauer. But should you? It sounds weird and short. All I can say is follow your heart. if you feel it's the right thing to do for yourself, then by all means do it. Otherwise, flip a coin. Or better yet, here's something you could do. List out 6 possible names that you wanna, that you would choose from. And then assign them all a number from 1 to 6 and then roll a die. That'll probably be the more exciting method. You don't think you have 6? Well, how many do you have? Again, you can use the Discord. Let's roll like a X-sided die if you want. Or you can probably do that with Google, right? There's an option for that. Like, if I do... Oh, Google's is limited to... Yeah, so... Google has a similar function. They got dice sizes up to D20. But it's like 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 20. So like real life dice. My dice. Just use my dice. You try flipping a coin and land behind your shelf. Rip. Ooh, we're almost at another 100k. Maybe I will put it towards my house loan again. Oh god. Let's go back for those fruits that I left on the other side. I still want to tweak this campsite. What else do I want to do with it? Where's my campsite sign? Here we go. Campsite. I remove this torch so I can place this here for now. Everyone must know what this place is. Actually, I'm amazed how well that fits there. I have a tiki torch that I don't know where to put. I guess here for now, because I don't know where else to put it. Perfect. What color is a scooter? Ooh, that's a sick looking color. I'll probably give that to Genji. Bug telescope fountain. Shove this up here for now. Okay, go back to those fruit. That's it for fruits. I'll probably now work on fixing my island patterns, I guess. Because what else am I going to do? Yeah, see, this needs to be fixed. Why'd you stop singing, dude? Mine said so many bugs. God, what a health concern. I don't talk to this guy yet. You can sing up there, or you can totally sing here in this little stage I prepared for them. Why do you think I have three mics set up there? I should learn to sing like that? One day. Maybe I'll make it a stretch goal of some sort. Another 100k. Is there anything good in here that I can buy? Ooh, that looks cute. I want that. Yellow tulips, windflower. I'm so buying this dog. I think that's it for now. Count that star net. Hold on. I might go in the catalog actually. Can't even wear it. Okay, yeah, I went outside. So what are you up to, JD? Doing anything right now? JD the peasant, 501. I mean, that'd be an ironic name to have, because he'd be on top of the leaderboard. So here's what we'll do. I could do it now if you want, or when you do your name change. Oh, Bauer is German for peasant. That's why you named yourself that. I see. Maybe change Bauer to like a different translation of peasant. There's a suggestion. Oh, what I want to do now. Oh, yeah. probably clean. Yeah, let's just do. We'll do island stuff now. Do. Put this bear umbrella away, and then. Yeah, put it away, and then we'll do the other thing. Oh, excuse me. So my body wants to go back to sleep. Coolio. All right, let's work on this little thing that we're doing. Between last time I streamed this and today, I did go look up random. Oops. I looked up patterns, like custom path designs, and I did find one that I think I might work out for what I want to do. It's hard because I have to obviously keep these ones. This one to help designate spots for my turnips eventually. Then my Zen garden takes up 20 slots out of how many slots are here? 50. What are we doing? 50 slots only. They should really up the slots count for this. But yeah, there's a lot more designs, but I think this is the most compact one I could find or put together. Because this is part of like a bigger collection, which I obviously cannot keep. So we're gonna see how this looks. Oh, right, I just realized. Shit. Just realized something. I need the horizontals. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go grab those real quick. From the interwebs. So thing is, what slots do I want to overwrite though? Is the problem. Find out, I guess. The sentence doesn't make sense. I mean, I understood what you were trying to say, so it's not terrible. Pretty sure this is the one. Are you the one? Okay, this is the one. So yeah, there's a lot more potential. Like if you made your roads 3 wide, for example, in the center markings, but yeah. So I need both of these. This big problem. Where would I put these? And do I really care for having docks at the beach? Not so much right now. I can get rid of this one, but what would the second one be? You? About it. Nice to keep these. That's why we need more slots, guys. Come on, Nintendo. I want the crossing ones. These have to be here for sure. I could get rid of this, but I feel like I could use this for other things too. So, like, decisions, man. Okay, we'll remove these for now. And then use the. And I will come back to those if I figure out stuff that I don't need. Decisions are tough. Thank you for understanding. Even some decisions as trivial as these. It can be trivial, like what I just went through. It could be life-changing decisions, like your name change. That you're still trying to figure out what name to change into. You have another 5 days, so you got plenty of time. Watch, I wanna like lay this all out and I'm gonna find something even better than this. And I'm gonna change the whole thing. I predict that's what's gonna happen to me. I can see it already.
Oh, excuse me.
I saw someone's like super fancy city, but I need like all the parts and I can't even afford it. Or not, yeah, I can't afford it space wise because again, like this Zen garden takes up 20 slots. I might change the wood. Maybe if I change the wood to the docks wood, then I can use docks wood and this as a placeholder, as like, you know, same as like the same pattern, and I can save up on slots. Because right now this eats up 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. I could save 4 slots if I switch it up. That means deconstructing the entirety of my whole Zen garden, though. It's a lot of work already. I should focus on one thing and then worry about another thing later. I'll start with this first. JD Power, there you go. That sounds like a good one. Okay, that's good. I think I'll move this over here for now. I thought you already checked. Well, good luck. If it's there, take it. I think that'd be such a power play for you to do that. Top of the Mo leaderboard, JD Power. I think it's meant to be, dude. JD Power is taken, but JD Power 501 is untaken. Well, there you go. I mean, you're gonna have the number anyway, right? Are you not? It was baby road, too wide. I was wondering having sidewalks if, like, the, well, whatever. Again, it's for aesthetic. Shouldn't get too worked up over this. It does look nice, though. I like how this is looking. The more this is look being fixed. for me money. Fox, how many of these do I ever have already? God damn. I think I have this exact color too. Okay, So JD Power 501. In before someone takes it. Like the day before, you check to make sure it's still there. All right, you're good. And then 12:01 a.m. next day, when the change is allowed, you change your name, but then it's too late. That would suck. See, this is looking legit, not gonna lie. I'm definitely using up space and extra sidewalk and stuff, but you know what? I don't care. You gotta care. I might find like a manhole texture and slap it here, or I think I can craft a manhole and then I'm turning this into a city now. Oh yeah. How big is this? 1x1, dude. Dude. How's Peanut doing? She was like staring at the radio for like a dumb expression on her face. You gonna sing? You gonna sing? No. So, funny story, the first time I saw this, like, people running around doing Naruto runs, the plaza, I, like, legit joined them, because, like, if you look at it, if I'm not sprinting, he kind of has, like, the Naruto run, kind of, hands out, and stuff like that. I recorded this, me running with three other people, Naruto running for, like, half an hour, thinking I can do, like, a video with it. Put up on YouTube somewhere or do something with it. I haven't done anything with it yet though. So there, a little preview for you. I'll just put it up. Let's call it running for 30 minutes or something stupid. Pretty sure stuff like that already exists on YouTube. I'm almost certain. Okay, how do I want to do this? Clearly, this should be at one more. I think I'd push that one more just so this looks even here. I'll definitely make this one shorter. 2, 4. I think we can still work with a space this small. This might work. This could still work. To work out properly. So if we do that, I I don't want this to curve though, so. Oh, and my panels are transparent, so it's not going. Would it curve? I don't think it will curve. No, it's not gonna curve. It's fine. We shall do it like this then. Yeah, I'm sure this is okay. We can make this work somehow. I'm gonna open this up now. God damn it. This thing with what specific textures. If you want to shift stuff, you gotta literally do the entire thing. Oops. Too far. I'm sure it's fine. I gotta change that also anyway. What you have to do in your Minecraft roof, damn. Like, you can't just change one thing, you gotta change like literally every part of it. Oops. So what are you doing right now? Just browsing names. You want to go out one more but the slow pass. I see. Yeah, that's a lot harder to work with because you're working with three dimensions there. A lot more at stake. Thinking of names, gotcha. Oops. God damn, I keep doing the wrong spot. Stop. There we go. This corner looking a bit more dinky now, but that's fine. Maybe what I'll do is make this one big strip of stuff. Maybe. Like, I can do layouts, but like, I don't know what to put. So that's like my problem. Yeah, this is just a little bit weird, because it's so dinky here. I might have to modify the entrance. Hold on, give me a couple minutes here. and I'm back. My dog. That dog sometimes. I think I have to modify the entrance. Probably. J69D. I just say JD69. Why put it in between? Right here, a balloon. Oh, someone took JD. I see. Next best thing, is it? Sorry about that. JD Sour. I don't know, I'm just thinking of some random stuff now. Oh, it's already 5. Time flies, man. Time flies. Went to a random word generator and your word was second. What word? Oh, your word was second, I see. Like the actual word second. So JD second? Or just the word, right? That's true, you are currently second. How do I want this to work? And another stream you're in a lot. You're known for getting second in giveaways. You should probably just do that then. JD second. Forever second. Sounds like crap. I mean, it's purely objective. But that's how you feel. Feels kind of like basic because of how narrow the road is. Hot GD69. I mean, those definitely sound like they could go together. I'm assuming I keep this system, like this. What does a manhole look like? Ooh, actually not very, not too bad. Not too bad at all. Let's go a bit narrow, but we can just call these bike lanes. There are no cars here. Now the question is, do I want to keep this or do I want to like make this one big long strip of land and do things with it? That's the dilemma I'm facing right now. Kind of curious to see how this road, how this little cross brick pattern looks on top of this. Really feels like I'm urbanizing my island now. Forget the natural look. We're industrializing. I'm starting to like this a lot more now. Like the central area, this will probably be, I guess, more city-like. And then the outskirts of the island will be like more nature-based. I think that might be a good way to go here. I do like the texture on this. Good thing I'm actually happy I kept it. Put a fountain here. You know, what else could I put here besides the fountain, right? That's the thing. A double fountain? maybe a couple of chairs for like a seating area. I could get rid of this middle road and make it one big long strip. I kind of see how that would look actually. I should probably finish off this entire section first. Make this spot even more narrow than it is. Although I don't know what I'd put here either. Decisions, man, decisions. I could do that and try to make it even, maybe. Maybe I'll do that. Proper. Not like it matters that much anyway, to be honest. I think it does look better if you place it in the corner also. That lay down some seating areas near this fountain. Or maybe this is where the the little singing area can go. There's that one song that I liked, aside from Bubblegum. Was it Soul? Might be Soul. Perfect. I think I'll leave it like that. Expand this out. Do two road here. Two road like that. Look at both possibilities here. The two separate roads here for to start. And then you go from here. She looks like she's ready to sing. Nice. On the wrong side of the mic, I know. It still works. I could fix it for her. Because the way she approached it. There you go. Maybe we should do that. It's only to put them in a certain direction. As long as they approach the mics and just sing. Aw, she's done. I think this might work. Now they're on jamming sessions. Is that even? Yeah, it's even. Is that even? my camera angle up like that. Technically, they should be the same size, so this should be bigger. I feel, at least. That eats up into this little plot of land here, though. Even though I don't know what I'm gonna do with this side of the road yet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That's why I usually like two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Don't count. So, seven, eight, nine, ten. One out. The road's over here, and it goes into that. I mean, that's still plenty of space for something, right? And again, I don't know what would I put over here in this small space and over here in this small space. 8, 9, 10. Okay, I think I'll try it just to see how it looks. I'm just for symmetry's sake. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Out. This flower is down too. Oh, where can I move you though? To get rid of some of these flowers as well. Tree as well. Isn't it? Excuse me, oh god. Problem here is, how does this look on the map though? Not like it matters that much, to be honest. So this should be like that. Some like seating areas here, maybe like a couple of chairs. Oh, my knee's coming back. Come back to sing a little bit. Oh, do it. Sing. Damn it, she doesn't want to. That's fine. go like that. And let's put the other texture here. So this should be 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let me try to do this right on this side now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, yeah, it's definitely even. Someone's put here, though. Probably like a fountain of some sort. Entrance is over here. What are you doing? Why are you sitting on the floor like that? Man, like, they have like the weirdest habits. Either that or they're just low key telling me that we need chairs in this island. Or benches, somewhere for them to sit on, you know? We'll get there eventually. Fountain? I do need to put some fountains up, I just don't know where and what. How many? Okay, definitely not this color. I gotta change that one back to gray or something else. The other one. Not you. I guess it is you. And then maybe some seating areas here might be nice. Street lamps here, though, is a question. I guess I'm gonna put more street lamps at some point. Unless. Yeah, I do need some more street lamps. I will probably buy a couple. First, I'll grab this one here that I know I'm not going to need for a while. House a little bit closer here. That might be the better option. Maybe, I don't know yet. So how does it look if we put a street lamp over here? That might be nice. Also, I should probably fix this red. I think I will keep the double. Or keep this road here. Not like make it one big longer strip. Also, that's the wrong pattern. Something like that, maybe. Might be nice. Yeah, put some chairs here, maybe like a couple benches. Alright, looking good. Looking good. I guess this part's next here. Like, how far do I want to stick this out? Not gonna lie, this is looking pretty good. At least for me. So let's buy three lampposts, like right street lamps, like right now. So get them for tomorrow.
Oh, excuse me, God.
Shopping. Nope. What else should we get? Tilly poles. I think I can save these for like the residential area. Might make more sense to have those there. Public bench. Maybe a few of those. Okay, we'll get like three street lamps first. There goes all my miles. I'll buy one bench to see how it looks. Or I can buy a... Where is it? Monster statue. There's a better color than this. Maybe we'll hold off on that for now. Wait, how much did I buy? I think I bought three, right? Clearly I've forgotten already, goddamn. I wasn't exactly sold on those. That's why I had my doubts. If there was another color, maybe, but even then, it's hard to like decide on. It's looking good so far though. I think I like this look better than big brick plaza in the middle. So I want to do a bench here and then a bench here, kind of like back to back. A wood bench? We can probably experiment. I do have some log benches that I can craft. Like a million resources, so there's like no harm in crafting just for the look. This is how it looks. Where are we at? So we have that's wooden table. We can do the log bench here. Looks like that. I could probably pull them from the campsite just to see how it looks, rather. Just make I want something more city looking though. I don't have much to go on. Yeah, that's it. That's all I have for. Let's Let's go for the full list. I'm not, yeah, I need to like find some more recipes for these. All I have is wood table, wooden, yeah. Nothing really great to work with. Just the log bench. I mean, I can see how it looks. Yeah, that's all I have. Sadly. Yeah, we'll go pull them from the campsite just to see how it looks. So again, the plan here is to have them. Dead center, so one should be like that. Have them like this so people can sit back to back. Meh, yeah, I thought I figured. That's why I've had something that's more like more suitable for this area. I mean, hey, at least we tried. Unless you can customize the color, let's see. Even then, how far can I go with it? Yeah, I know. It keeps like the log, like the inside color, which is whatever. Well, I mean, this is fine for now. I'll continue on working on the roads here. Put the street lamps here. Where is it? Nope. Looks good. Just for now. I think of a better idea. Hear balloon. Mm-hmm. Money. Okay, I guess we'll work on here as well. Put that there like that. The other side. I'm liking how this is looking, not gonna lie. Here I am thinking that it wouldn't be as, I wouldn't like it as much as I do right now. I mean, of course it can always be better, there's always better like ways to do this, but what I'm doing, I think I'm happy with it. I know there's like diagonal textures, but hello again, Drew. Service is bad on the road. Oh, no worries. Welcome back. You know, just working on my island. Nothing else really. So I don't know what else to play. I mean, I could have played Minecraft, but I got to jump in, do this for a little bit. Also, that's not looking. Hold on, I gotta fix orientation on that. Where is it? Couple steps here. There we go. It's because it was on its side. Now it looks like it's going. Like the paw in the middle, I don't know if, I mean, it's probably hard for you guys to see it, but there's like a paw print in the middle of the design here. And it wasn't facing upright, so that's why I was fixing that. Right, back to it. Do you play Animal Crossing, Drew? I remember you saying that you don't play Minecraft on, you only play Minecraft on PS4. But, you didn't say anything about not having a Switch, so I'm asking. Just out of curiosity. Of course, I would notice that. I mean, like, I don't know. Obviously, the details for me, like, the screen's bigger. I'm looking at a bigger screen, so I can. It's easy for me to make that out. Unless I do something fancy here, which I don't think I can. No, actually, no, I won't do it yet. I'm in the middle of working on a thing where, like, I try and blow up certain parts of my screen so it's easier for people to see. All in due time. Yeah, but you haven't played the new one yet, I see. You played the old one. What was the last one that you played? 3DS one? Or something older? Also, do you have a Switch or you don't have a Switch? Oh, a new Leaf, so 3DS, cool. I did play that one too. I think that was my first Animal Crossing. And I stopped after a while. Oh, you do have a Switch, nice. Well, whenever you do pick up the game, let me know. Crossing markers over here. not there. Oops. Oops. It's, these roads kind of look dinky because they're so small and like. Then again, I'm justifying it by saying these are like these are bike roads, even though there's no you can't really ride a bike in this game. Unless sometime in the future. Oh yeah, I want to come up on this side. Oh, not quite there yet. Sorry, dude. You're still a pretty close second though, so 150 away. Yep, getting there. Just do two more of those, and I think you're solid. Trying for your birthday, so oh, nice. Here's hoping. Yeah, it looks like I really need some actual seating areas for these guys. I could accidentally give you. I could. Just have to wait for the accident to happen. Otherwise it wouldn't be an accident, would it? Be back in about 5 minutes and grab a quick drink. One sec. Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean it don't work? Something happened? I wonder if you can also hear that. Like, my neighbors next door are so loud, the kids are screaming. I still need mums? Might as well send some of these. I have purple. I'm trying to go for the purple hybrids in order to get the green. Purple and yellow. No. You get green from purple and purple. Okay, that's what I'm doing, yeah. I can pick that up. Let me know if you hear some random screaming in the background. Then I'll know. Pink. I think I have plenty of pink already. Well, for me, I can hear them. Not gonna lie, this isn't the first time they're doing this, so. I'm like, whatever. It's their life. I'm not gonna judge. I mean, it's definitely not at the level of like violence or anything, so. Just straight up screaming matches. Yellows anymore. I have too many yellows. I'm gonna sell the yellows. I'll sell the white mums that are here as well. Red. I'm gonna keep at least 5 of these, but I think I have enough. Speaking of red, give me that red balloon, please. Retro radiator, what the hell does that even look like? Oh, I can't display it here. Oops. So. I think we'll get rid of all these flowers here. We'll sell them all. Oh. Full up. Care about a 20% cut if I sell flowers. What was that only? Yeah, only eight bells I miss out on per flower. Also saves me some time so I don't have to go inside. I think though that if they're gonna be loud, they will at least close their windows, you know? And yes, they are still going. But hey, if the mic doesn't pick it up, then, you know, not a big deal for me, to be honest. might get rid of this tree here. No, I don't live in an apartment. Neighborhood I live in, I live in a house. Neighborhood here. Houses are kind of, well, I wouldn't say close to each other. I mean, houses are houses, right? But I guess it's just loud. It's close enough for me to hear people screaming. Either that, or they're just being, or they're just that loud that I can hear them. I'd be more concerned if you guys can hear them, but if you don't, then we're good. Close enough they can't do a cartwheel. Yes, that too. That's the exact reason why you're not getting a cartwheel anytime soon. Yeah, I guess I'll get rid of it. We can always plant more trees if ever. Not that big a deal. Yeah, a bit. I think so, but you know, again, I think the question of whether or not it's rude or not goes out the window if you're like, you know, full on screaming. So. I have neighbors that shoot a lot of guns and fireworks, damn. So even if I do this for the sake of symmetry, like, what would I even put here? Is a question. I don't know. I can do this and then loop up. I can keep this out and then bring it in and then go up like that. And also have space here for whatever activities, I guess. Whatever activities that I can think of. And I think I might just do that. I'll keep this road here. Have it swoosh down to here. I think I'm gonna do that. Neighbors are pretty quiet apart from their dog barking and the motorcycle down. You know, everyone's got like their own little my neighbor is noisy stories. Your neighbor's the one. Yeah, I probably would agree with you too. Like, when my dog barks, he goes like crazy. But not so frequent that it's annoying, but whenever he does bark, it's like, oh, he's just barking. You can hear it, but he's just barking. Up here and like, yeah, I think that's fine. We can do it like that. So, mm-hmm. Your neighbor has a dog that's always outside where your dog can see. Yeah. My dog was younger. He did that a lot too. Before I moved to the place that I'm in now, my old place, we had like this huge window. And then like the dog, like my dog would just like prop up on his hind legs and then take a look and see what's outside the window. And whenever he sees like other dogs that walk by, cause that place was also kind of like residential, he'd like be barking so loud. Yeah, that's how like a lot of dogs are, I would think. They bark because either they see them as a threat or they want to jump out and say hi. And, you know, try to make friends, I guess. How do I do it this way? Oh, like that. Okay. I can make this work if we do it like this. I can hear another balloon somewhere. It's more money. Yep. I like money. Oh wait. Fence. Actually, no, I will do this first. Finish off this side. On this side. Did I open it up? No, I didn't. I closed it. Okay, that's fine. I am digging this new road system. Excuse me. Oh wow, it's 6. Probably go for like another hour. I gotta go for my dinner plans. But I am pretty happy with how far we progressed in terms of this whole road business. What games do you play on Switch, Drew? Or rather, what games are you playing right now, and just in general? Aside from Minecraft. I'm taking down this tree as well. Thank you. way. It's probably gonna be like a corner piece here. Like that. That makes sense to have there though. I guess that's fine. Yeah, I think that's fine. I don't know what I'd fill like for the upper area here. Oops. I don't want to do there. Splatoon 2. I'm kind of stagnant because none of your friends play games anymore. Damn. I'm on like a different part of the spectrum where like a lot of my friends right now are playing specific games only. Then again, I saw this whole streaming thing just so that it encourages me to play like a lot of other games right now as well. Cause I used to be in that kind of thing too, where I just play like one or two games and that's it. And I have a huge backlog. I've been collecting all these games and I haven't like touched most of them at all yet. That's why I started streaming. Mainly in an effort to like try and finish up these other games as well. For me, the goal is to literally play my entire backlog and 100% it all. Ideally, that's the goal, but you know, we'll see what happens. We'll see how far this goes. Find it hard to get interested in stuff if you know you're the only one. You're playing it? Oh, if no one you know is playing it, sorry. Not necessarily. I probably try and go through five or six games at once. Right now I have a rotation. I forgot my rotation actually. Let me just pull up my Discord real quick. I have it all there. I set up channels in here so I know what to keep track of. I have a vote system set up so other viewers can vote on other games that they want to see. It also helps with my decision making a lot more easier. So again, so I'm doing this game, doing Minecraft on Switch, Monster Hunter World on the PS4, and Mario Party 8 on the Wii. Those are the current games I'm doing right now. I do have some other games I put on hold. Good examples, Horizon Zero Dawn and Spider-Man on PS4. I did finish one full playthrough through both of them. And to 100% those games, I gotta play through it again on a higher difficulty, like a new game plus kind of thing. So those are kind of like on the back burner, so to speak. That's been more than a year since I finished those games, so maybe I'll jump back into those soon just to get them out of the way. But yeah, if you're on... Oh, I see you found the link and the command. Yeah, if you're on, take a look and see what interests you. Not just what I'm playing right now, but also my list. So, and you can, you know, vote for it, vote for whatever game you want. God, this is so awkward. I'm gonna do over here. Try some of the sidewalks at the very least. It's gonna be kind of grassy areas here. So if I were to extend this road over here, also gotta fix up the side. I'll do this side later. One thing at a time. My link is messed up. Oh crap! I think I might need to update it. It's probably been a while. Here, I'll update it now. Thanks for the heads up there. Oh, it says JJ. What the hell? I thought it was like actual command. Rip. I don't know why I put JJ. I did transfer to a new bot recently, so maybe that was it. There we go. Thanks for letting me know. Yeah, if you want to vote and stuff, you gotta refer to the info channel. So you gotta link your account so that my bot recognizes. You gotta link your Twitch account to your Discord account. For my bot, it's different. So if you don't want to use the vote command, but yeah, it's a big list. In the games list channel, so just feel free to like search up any specific game that you're looking for if you want to see me play. There's a lot to go through. Otherwise, I'd have the full big fat list in Discord Sheets form. Oh, sorry, Google Sheets form. Just want like a list of stuff. Now that I think about it, what's about having sidewalks? I can just have them straight as like just roads. Sidewalks does add a nice little, let's have that appeal to it though. Bike road, sidewalk. No cars though. We don't have cars here. Unless that's an actual piece of furniture that exists somewhere. Car furniture? I mean, I know they have the car bed. I doubt they have that. They got vehicles and... Okay, yeah. Whoa, these are actually fancy. This is from New Leaf. But they look pretty cool. I think they're just out there for display. But yeah, whatever. Getting sidetracked again, as usual. Yeah, this is looking good. Is there? Like, what's there? I guess I'll work on this bottom side here. What else am I going to do? Wait, did I water these plants yet? I'm trying to get some hybrid yellows up here too. Better my chances at getting greens. Before, when I first started out streaming, what I did was start with one game and then play that game fully until I finished it. But then I felt it wasn't variety enough, so that's why I started playing a bunch of different games in sequence. I also do like it better this way, that way I'm not like too focused and stressed out over one thing. I'm not like, oh my god, I can't play another game until I finish this game, you know? If I'm like tired of a specific game and I want to do something else, I can do that. And I can do that now, since I decided to do it this way. I don't know, my stream is in this fashion. run the same game because they will turn out for it. That's true. I mean, it also depends who you ask, but I definitely feel that way. See, I just realized if I do it this way, it's definitely gonna eat into my road. Is there a better way for me to do this? Goes in here and then it goes in here. I didn't think this through. One, two, that, two, that, sidewalk. So it's gonna be like this, up, sidewalk here. One, two, three, four, five, six. And I can't really do much with this tiny ass space here. What would I put here if I were to keep these roads consistent? That's my question. I'm thinking about it now. Rework this entire section. Yeah, if I just put the road straight through. I room for one fountain and maybe chair on both. Maybe seating on both sides instead. Oh, I know, I know what to put over here. But where can I put, like, I'm trying to think of other spots here that can be used for other things. Okay. I can work with this here. Okay, I think I will commit to this, and then I think I know what I want to put over on this side here. We'll commit to it. Play other games, Drew, besides Splatoon 2 and Minecraft. Or anything else that you're playing currently? I need fruit. So go back here. For them extra miles. Far Cry Primal, Watch Dogs 2. By the end of a few months. Anything that you're looking forward to? This coming up actually. Xenoblade Chronicles, like the remastered version. I know Kitten mentioned that a few times. It's coming up soon actually. I think not this coming, but next Friday, I think. And there was something in July. I forget now. Rocket League? Rocket League's fun. I've literally only played it like once though. Again, I'm missing out on like a lot of games. You open to recommendations right now? Interesting. I mean, you have a Switch. Have you not played like the... I don't want to call them the standards or like the the usuals, but like, you know, if you're into like Mario games, Mario Odyssey definitely, or 2D Mario, you got Mario Maker 2, and then of course the Smash and Mario Kart are always good ones for a Switch. I also haven't touched anything PS4 lately, although I did have fun with both Horizon and Spider-Man. Let me go through my list here of the games that I actually did play and finished up, because honestly I forget now too. Where did I put it? Check my backlog. Okay. So it's not like you haven't touched them. You have played them at some point. Yeah, Breath of the Wild. How could I forget about Breath of the Wild? That was a really fun game. Korok Seeds aside. I mean, if you're into the whole monster, since you have a PS4, Monster Hunter World's pretty good. If you're into like that whole monster hunting genre. I mean, again, there are videos out there in case you were curious. Like, I'm playing both Monster Hunters on like the Switch version. The Switch has its own thing. And then you got the one that everyone's playing right now. Monster Hunter? Without the S. Oh. I mean, cause I guess I was referring to them as in plural. Because you got the one on Switch called Monster Hunter Generations Ultimate, which is its own thing. Like, a game that's more tailored towards, like, the older/veterans of the entire, like, the whole series. And then you got Monster Hunter World, which is more like a lot of quality of life changes, and like, of course the modern HD graphics and stuff like that. They're both are good in their own right, so. I just realized something. Too bad. Actually, no, this should be fine. I think I have perfect stuff for this area. I need to commit to it, is all. Do you watch videos of gameplay before you decide on buying a game, or do you just grab them? Oh yeah, Minecraft Dungeons, I forgot about that too. That would look like fun, because I played Diablo 3 a lot when it first came out with friends. That dungeon crawler vibe. It looked pretty good from what I've seen so far. Yeah, that's also another game I'm probably gonna end up getting and prioritizing over my other games that I still need to finish. So, oh crap, that's right. So, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5x4 should be okay. Oh, I see. You only buy if it's story driven. If it isn't story driven. I can understand that. Because again, it's mainly the gameplay that you're looking for. The mechanics are fun and addicting enough to keep you glued. I agree. I do like me a good story though. But yeah, again, I can see your point. Like, even if the story is bad, if the gameplay is good, who cares, right? Here's the thing, if I put the road up here instead, God, now I'm thinking about it. I guess I can put some stuff over here. Fill it with something. I don't know, a tree or something? I don't know. And this could be a smaller space for... I don't know, actually. I'm thinking about it now. What do I want to do over here? I think I might do that and just choose to fill it up with whatever I can think of later on. And so much decisions I'm like going back on. That's good gameplay. Consider but things from like Square Enix and more choice based games. You'd rather watch all the way through. I see. I can make it in time. Make it. Fuck. I probably didn't make it. I selected the wrong menu. Yep. Oh no, it's gone. I don't know why I'm wasting my time pursuing this one balloon. But it could be furniture. It could be something I never collected yet. Like for spamming A. Shit, actually. Oh boy. All I'm pursuing is one balloon. I am like a big fan of Mario. NES Mario, Mario Brothers 1 is like the very first video game I played in my life. And Super Mario 64 was the very first video game I owned. So yeah, Nintendo is like a big... excuse me. Nintendo's been a big part of like my childhood. More or less. Reason why I'm playing Mario Party 8 is because JD voted it in the Discord voting. The game itself is fine. This is the motion controls are just so annoying in that game. Yeah, I don't know. Like board game mechanics are fine. I do like how they how each different like map has a different method of collecting stars. Which is cool, adds variety for sure. Just the minigames themselves, sometimes they're like, the motion controls are complete, like, ass. I don't know how else to say it, but that's how I feel about minigames in Mario Party 8. Mario games I've played so far on stream are you got Odyssey 64, Mario Maker 2, sorry, specifically. Although Mario Maker 2 I haven't touched in a while. And there's still a lot I need to do in that game. Like, so much to do in that game. I finished the quote-unquote story mode in that. And that's about it, really. I haven't touched it since. Even, like, the new update looks sick, where you can build your own worlds and whatever. You played Super Mario Bros. On the Wii's. That's what I like about the whole Virtual Console thing, because, like, the younger generation, like, the kids, a chance at the old games as well without having to own, like, the old consoles. Just trying to think what to do here. I do sidewalks, and it's gonna look like
unfinished sample facts day 17. You exhale air.
What up, Ketchup? Thanks for the bit. Also, that fact doesn't sound like it's unfinished, because, you know, that is true. You do exhale air. How are you? I don't know where to put all these damn these tulips now. Whatever. Finish the map. The road placement first. You exhale at? Is that what it's supposed to be? Or you exhale air at? You buy a game, you can put some of the older ones like Mario Sunshine. I gotta play that too. I mean, I did play it once upon a time. Also, apparently Nintendo, I mean, there's like a, I don't know if it's a rumor or a report, but like Nintendo's planning on releasing some remasters at some point. Mario remasters. And they didn't say which game is what. Nintendo's making 3D Mario remasters for the 35th anniversary. 35th anniversary is this year too. Oh shit. I mean, there's no E3 this year because of the whole quarantine business, but like, I'm sure they're still doing their whole direct thing, right? Because it's online, it's an online thing. But they did say, yeah, I'm reading an article right now. So, apparently 3D Mario Remaster is the new Paper Mario game, which they announced already. What? Origami King? And as far as I've seen, I think that's it. But I mean, 35 years, so I'm sure that something big's gonna happen. It's both exciting and nerve-wracking, because if they're remastering anything, they need to polish it very well. That's true. Yeah, I guess it depends how they handle it. I mean, if ever, the originals are still there, so. But it would be pretty sick to see, like, a galaxy. Oh, yeah, I did play also. I also played Mario Galaxy on stream. yeah, it would be cool to see, like, a galaxy, like, remastered. Imagine a lot of space stuff, but, like, super pretty. And then, like, full on HD goodness. If I expand this lot like this here, I'm just trying to think of what I can put here. That's this like baby ass size. I was thinking maybe like just the vending machines and like some bikes. Oh, I have a scooter that I could put here too. Even then, I feel like it might be too small. What if? Maybe I don't need a sidewalk, I can just cover it like this. I think that might be fine, to be honest. and put stuff on. Yeah, I think I'll do that. We gotta move these flowers though, god damn it. I don't know where to put them. I gotta make some room first. So much things I want to do and gotta do, god damn. Okay, let's get rid of you, and I guess you guys, because I don't need you anymore. Retro, I don't know what any of these are. Diner apron I might keep. Dotted raincoat, I'll sell, because I don't really need that, I don't think. I don't need these either. I already have them, so they're kind of in my catalog already. I'll sell all these things here. Kind of want to see what these look like, though. Let's see here. I guess I have to go back to my house to place it. Oh, if I can't place it, that means it must be like... must be a wall furniture. Oh wait, this one I can place. Oh, just straight up like that. Okay, never mind. I'll probably just sell that. I'll just use the catalog here to see what the retro radiator looks like. Tom Nook a crook or just a friendly businessman in my eyes? Good question. I mean, I haven't played the games long enough to be like, oh, he an asshole, you know? But there are actions in the game that do suggest that he is, like, he knows what he's doing and he's doing it on purpose. So, you know, I'm kind of am skewed towards him, you know? Yeah, you an asshole. You thief. But if you have played earlier games, it seems like he had humble beginnings, actually. Like, he wasn't this fancy before. Like, he wore an apron like his kids. And he ran, like, a shop. Hold on, let me just double check what I'm doing here. Was it clothing? No, it wasn't clothing, it was furniture. Retro. Oh wow, that's so retro. I mean, again, I don't know enough to, like, from my experience so far, I would say, like, he does lean towards, like his intentions are, like, are noble, but at the same time he does have, like, that backside, like the other side of him, dark side of him. Where it's like, yeah, he's just straight up manipulating you to giving him more money. A friend to the player in New Leaf. I mean, I guess it depends what games you played and what games you know. I mean, I'm only assuming by image because, like, again, he was never this dressy and preppy in the early games, what I've seen. But then he's always been the dude that you go to for loans, so, I mean, you know, maybe he a loan shark. Okay, I guess I'll sell that retro radiator. That's so, like, it's basically a space heater, that's basically what that is. That thing is hella old, holy crap. I just flashed back to like five year old me when I saw that picture. I want to keep it now, just for nostalgia's sake. Oh, let's hold on to it for now. We need to transfer these tulips somewhere else. think I'll probably will set up a space here. Like, you can try and see how it looks with cement here. All the way through. Is your ignorance? He does seem more different, more capitalist. Again, he has the money. Cause like, here, think about like this. Like, he has this whole thing where he basically owns islands. That's what this whole thing is now. Cause before, people, he like recruits people to live on these islands that he apparently purchased. I mean, he has to purchase. Where else? How else do we have permission to live on these islands, you know? And if you think about all the people playing, like in the grand scale of things, like on a bigger scale, like this game sold 1 million copies in 1 million days. So if you apply that logic into like into the Animal Crossing universe, that's 11 million islands. Nook has enough money to apparently handle 11 million deserted islands and just shove people in them. And basically make them make money for him. That's basically what this is. Yeah, now that I think about it, I think he is a straight up crook. He's gaming the system. I don't wanna... I do that. Indentured servitude, exactly. He's like gaslighting everybody. Oh, this is like your getaway home, blah blah blah. Your new home. Vacation away. And then once you get here, it's like, now fucking make me money. Or you're gonna have a miserable time here. I mean, yeah, that's exactly what this whole thing is. Don't own your older games. You're a mayor of a town. Build it. Make it look pretty now. Like, oh, welcome to your vacation getaway. And then somehow they've twisted. It's like, you get to make your own. You get to do what you want. Make your own island or whatever. In the end, it's all work. You're dead till you die. Yeah. You think you're done, but there's always that next step. And he knows it. Tomok knows that there's never an ending. I did this. How would the rest of this look? Bulletin board a lot. No one's there to see it though. Actually, no, that's not true. Your villagers are there to see it. Do the villagers respond in kind at all, do you think? I'd be pretty dope if they did though. What am I doing? God, I'm so distracted already. Do that. Maybe all the way through like that. I put some random crap over here. I do need to move these flowers somewhere else. If I put it here temporarily, the way to go. Yeah, I think these roads definitely makes this look better. My only issue now is like all this empty space that I have, I don't know what to do with. Okay, I think we'll move these flowers out over to the other side. I have room to take 5 at a time, which isn't that bad. Shrimp's trying to water these plants. Sorry, dude. I guess I'll put these here until they are ready to, like, until they grow the flowers that I need. I'm still waiting on some black tulips to spawn. Alright, dude, all the flowers are watered. You can get out now. God, no, don't talk there. Ugh, that's stupid. They were literally just talking to each other not too long ago, also. Thank you. Watching over there, all the flowers are, bro. There he goes. Well, you could rotate patterns. You can save up on so much, like, slots, if you, that were a thing here. Yeah, this should be fine. Those are the vending machines. You know, like bicycle parking. You know, the seating area, I have no idea yet. Find some better like benches or seating areas for this middle part here. That's the one thing I'm like waiting on. Hopefully something good shows up. The fact that I'm practically filling every tile in this island, but still like something. Actually, I have a better idea for this section here. Machines. I do have a scooter here. Take the other one that's in front of Fuchsia's house and put it here. I think it might be the way to go. How far am I? I'm pretty much, well, I don't want to say end game, but I think it's basically what it is. Because you gotta go through like the narrative of the game and like do whatever tasks that Tom Nook asks you to do to a point where KK Slider comes to your island to do the whole like concert thing, because your island's so well developed at that point, quote unquote. And once you do that, you can unlock like stuff like terraforming and building building paths and stuff like that. Excuse me. And it's basically, yeah, you just live life until you die. But I would say this is, well, okay. Hold on, I can give you an idea of how far along I am here. I used to label my streams by day based on what game I play, but I've gotten too lazy to do that. I do keep track of them still. This is considered to be on stream my 15th stream of this. But I do play this off stream just because there's some things I don't really stream and I don't see any point to stream in terms of like like stuff that I grind in or whatever. But yeah, I'm 155 hours in basically. And to put on the scale of other games, actually I'm pretty sure with Monster Hunter, both Monster Hunters, I'm farther in those than I am with this one. Okay, Breath of the Wild, I spent 165 hours roughly to 100% the game. Okay, never mind. Generations Ultimate, I'm only at 90 hours, so nowhere near close. I'm pretty sure with World, I'm around 300 at this point. I think. I'll check next time I stream that, probably tomorrow. I mean, I'd say I'm pretty far along, but at the same time, I don't play it, like... I feel like I don't do enough grinding to get where other people are. But, you know, we're building this nice little island slowly, one step at a time. Yeah, at this point I'm using paths just to make my island, like, pretty, more or less. I'm prettying it up. I still have to try and get a 5-star rating. So I guess that's a goal too. I mean, overall I'm gonna try and 100% this thing. See, imagine if I focused on this one game and didn't play anything else until I finished it. I think I'd probably grow way too tired of this. Or to play this day in and day out. But yeah, more or less the paths are for fun, but no, I'm gonna make this my place. More or less. You're 2 weeks in. I mean, you'll get there though. What are you doing right now with your island catch up or with your game? Your like playthrough. And you just need a bicycle. Wait, I think I do have a bicycle. Take a look. I'm gonna check out the catalog. I feel like I have a bicycle, or maybe I saw one and I didn't buy it because I was broke. I'm gonna go see if I have it. The cranny is finished being built. Oh, there you go. You're getting there. So you're probably gonna get into the next steps pretty soon. I don't have a bicycle, damn it. What else can I put in that area? Probably could put more scooters if I really wanted to, but... I guess that might be it for now. Maybe I'll put some, Ooh, I need more street lamps. I ordered 3. Maybe I can buy a couple more. Maybe some more drinking machines. Maybe. Drinking fountain might be not a bad option as well. I feel like I have one of those already though. Do I not? Or I think I craft them. And nothing else I think would fit in that area. It's kind of like the bicycle parking area before you walk around town or whatever. Nope. Nothing else that fits in that area, which is fine. Nah. And clearly I have like a lot more furniture and recipes to find still too. So yeah, lots to do in this game still. A couple more. Actually, anything else I can use here? Maybe a clock for that area. Phone box. And maybe a clock. I think a clock would fit there perfectly. I also need a lighthouse for one of the shores or one of those rock areas, the island. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute, for that little area with the vending machines and scooters, You think a park clock would be better or a phone box? So I'm gonna have to add like one of these things on there. Maybe I'll flip a coin. A lifeguard chair. Perfect. I think I will opt for the Oh, the clock. Seems more fitting. You think clock as well? I think I'll go for the clock. And I'll buy one more street lamp. So I'm all set for tomorrow. These won't come in until tomorrow. Okay, it is nearing 7 o'clock. I would think I have to end it here. Because again, I was gonna end it because I have dinner plans today. But yeah, pretty good, productive day. We upgraded our little area here, sort of. It does look nicer. I mean, I still gotta fix up maybe this bit here of the Zen Garden. Maybe the entrance up, so it's more of a, it lines up more better. And I guess next time I stream this, I'll probably be working on this side. Looping up. And I guess, yeah, around the Daisy Garden as well. I'll hope I have more flowers by then to, like, fill in, like, the spaces. Hopefully. Because I feel like this shouldn't be here. This one grew. I need to put in flowers to space it out. Or I could probably put dirt patches. I don't know, I'll figure it out. But yeah, long way to go still. But we did good. Good progress made today. Okay, so yeah, that's it for me. I should be on tomorrow with some Monster Hunter World. Yeah. Thank you guys, if you're still there, for hanging out. Shoutouts to catch up for a bit today, thank you. I know you just got here, and sorry to end it so soon. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Thank you. You guys also enjoy your dinners for the night, or whatever it is that you're doing tonight. And if you're going out, stay safe. And I'll see you tomorrow.